whilst Israel is implementing a genocide in Gaza, massacring people on a daily basis. You know, they're actually killing more children every day than actually were being killed in Auschwitz.
This revolting view, disgusting, wicked view, turned out to be electorally successful, and it will create pressure on other MPs to follow suit, those in seats that have a significant Muslim electorate.